Please sit down. Ellis Boyd Redding, if I'll say you've served 40 years of a life sentence, you feel you've been rehabilitated?
Rehabilitated? Well, now, let me see. You know, I don't have any idea what that means.
Well, it means you're ready to rejoin society.
I know what you think it means, Sonny. To me, it's just a made-up word. A politician's word, so that young fellas like yourself can wear a suit and a tie and have a job. What do you really want to know? Am I sorry for what I did?
Well, are you?
As not a day goes by, I don't feel regret. Not because I'm in here, because you think I should. I look back on the way I was then. A young, stupid kid who committed that terrible crime. Try to talk some sense to him. Tell him the way things are. But I can't. That kid's long gone. This old man is all that's left. I gotta live with that. Rehabilitated. It's just a bullshit word. So you go on and stamp your form, Sonny, and stop wasting my time. Because to tell you the truth, I don't give a shit.